You remember how thin he was? Do you?
He has pictures.
Yeah, here, I keep pictures. These. See, look, see, I keep you close to me wherever I go, Eamon, to show you off to everybody. That's what he looked like a year and a half ago. He's actually smiling there, too. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Often one of the big challenges in long-term survivors of pediatric cancer now is progressive heart dysfunction. And so here we are right at the end of his cancer treatment, which is supposed to be a happy time. And all of a sudden, he develops what truly was life-threatening heart failure, ironically, to the same medicines that were helping to cure his cancer. He was really stuck. What happened, fortunately for him, was there was a new type of one of these VADs called the HeartWare device. It is, in essence, a mechanical pump that you implant in someone to assist their heart function. What made the HeartWare device so attractive was it's a lot smaller than the usual adult type of devices that are used.
Ventricular assist devices are not novel. They've been around for a long time. But the ability to now start putting smaller device in younger kids was the translation of how we basically took something that wasn't built for the specific purpose of helping kids and applied it to a child like Eamon to make something possible that hadn't been possible before.
5 years ago, we would not have had that option for him. And the option we've had in the past for someone his size is a type of assist device that goes outside of the body. If Eamon had come in here, our only option for him would have been to put in a device and make him stay in the hospital for at least 2 years. Having the HeartWare just show up at this point gave us the opportunity to have what we hope would be a reliable way to treat his heart failure so we could get him to a transplant.
Our institution, I think, is uniquely situated such that we are now putting up to 20 assist devices a year in kids. We have a substantial experience with assist devices, and truth be told, it's growing. It's growing very rapidly.
I will have a successful day.
I will have a successful day.
My words and actions will be positive.
Words and actions will be positive.
So Eamon is a very normal kid. I see him around the school. He's always pleasant. He has a good spirit about him, and he goes about his day as if nothing's wrong.
He's like a hero. We need to show he's like Superman. All the other kids need to see kids like him and others who've struggled, and if they've, you know, kids are saying, I can do it.